Afternoon vlog world. Hello. Today is November. Today is November 3rd and it is 2:51. And we are heading out. We are about to go out to see. No. We might be seeing that new Jonathan Majors movie, as many a movies as this man has coming out now. It's the one with him in the army, I think. Or is it the Air Force? So before we do that, we are going out to, we're going to like a film festival maybe that's on the Ave, and then we're also gonna stop at Target, see if we can get some ornaments for our beautiful little Christmas tree. And we are gonna stop over at J-Cal. We are possibly going to be, most likely going to be developing some photos. Remember I said I bought some frames to hang up our wedding photos, and I am in the process, I haven't started, but this will be the beginning of the process, developing photos that we've taken on our phones that are just sitting in our phones collecting dust, sitting on Instagram collecting dust. The goal is to get them developed, print them out, and make photo albums of all of our journeys, so that like we have it in more than one place, not just online, you know, but like hard copies, so that we can show our babies one day, and that's so that we can just sit down and like look through them, you know, without having to be on our phones. So that is the plan for today. My name is Amanda Morris Hunt, or Amanda Hunt if you're feeling, you know, festive, and welcome to my channel. Oh, that's right, my baby, he's the reason why I changed my last name. Okay, y'all, come with me, let's get ready for Christmas. Question, how do you fit in this car?
With lots of practice and order.
I love that for you. You look good.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
So we're just gonna peek our head in and see what's going on.
Yeah, it's free, so we'll see what's
on. Okay. Walking around and getting it.
She caught me by surprise, I must say, cause I never had seen such a pretty face, such a warm and beautiful smile. It wasn't hard for me to notice her style. I was so fascinated, surely she took my heart and held it for me. I couldn't let her get away.
The new Jonathan Majors movie, the one where he's in the Air Force. I think it's called Devotional.
Devoted.
Oh, Devoted. We're gonna go see that at 6:45. So after Ty's finished eating my fries, because I can't handle gonna go over to Target, probably stop at Burlington, see what we can, if there's anything that we need over there. And then by the time I'm done with that place, straight to the movie theater. All right. Wait to see Creed 3 because I am a huge Creed fan, much to Ty's dismay. Vlog girls, so we are back home and my. So we just saw Devotion. I might have cried a little.
A lot.
I did cry a lot, but I didn't know the story before. He knew what was gonna happen. And he didn't even warn me. He made me go in with my eyes shut. Anyways, if you have not seen Devotion movie, go see it. Beautiful performances. Jonathan Majors as Jesse Brown, Christina Jackson as Daisy, just chef's kiss. Just, I was here for the black love. Like that was my favorite part. Like whenever I'd see them together, I was just like, it was so beautiful. It was so beautiful. The cinematography, just crisp like that $100 bill we found outside the movie theater when we was leaving. So we came out the theater, Ty went that way to the bathroom, and I came out and I sat down, and then as I was walking out and I looked, I saw a $100 bill, crisp $100 bill folded up on the ground. I looked at it and I was like, nah, this gotta be a joke. Cause it's a billion people around me and nobody else saw this money. Nobody else picked it up. I'm like, nah, this one of those pranks. I'ma pick it up, then somebody gonna run out at me and be like, ah, you broke. Or like it's laced with drugs or something. I'm gonna pass out. Like, cause there were some seats right next to where it was, and I was gonna go on the other side instead of sitting down right there. But I was like, nah, you know what? I'ma just sit right here and see what happens if somebody comes and takes it. I'm gonna just try to be close enough to where they can't, but then I just want Ty to come out and look at it and tell me like, yo, like, am I tripping? Okay, so he comes out the bathroom and I'm playing it cool and I gesture to it. I'm like, yo, look. And he literally is like, oh, babe, what did you say?
I just scooped it and left.
He just scooped, he was like, and just kept on walking. One thing about us, if we had seen somebody looking for it, we would have been like, oh, wow, okay, nah, boom. But we did it, and I was like, yo, Ty, let's hurry up and leave before we see somebody looking. Anyways, it was a great day night. Let's just say it was a great night. We had a good day. We didn't get any Christmas things, any Christmas decor today, but we will be getting them at another time. So just stay tuned for that. Also, I want to be in a movie like Devotion. That was like really good. I really like it. I like action-y movies. But I want to play the person doing the action, though. You feel me? Like, all right, see you later, guys.